Hi guys, and from the Mi's iPhone 16 Plus, and let me show you how to activate autocorrection. At first, open the settings, then select the general, go to keyboard, and you'll find here autocorrection mark, and from now on it is active. Thank you for watching, please subscribe our channel, and leave the thumbs up.